Warm a corn tortilla in a skillet just until it's nice and pliable. Then go ahead and add your cheese, a little bit of baby spinach, and some cooked chicken. Roll them up and put them in a heat-safe casserole, and then top with your green chili enchilada sauce. Top with a little bit more cheese, pop in the oven and bake. Top with your fresh cilantro, and yum!